Hi, I'm Ted, the partner and founder of PSL Law Group and an expert in business law. In this quick video, I'm going to help you determine if you need a lawyer, now having one can help you do better freelance business. The thought of hiring a lawyer might sound daunting or expensive, but the truth is that establishing a relationship with a lawyer can save you time and money. But do you actually need a lawyer? The short answer is yes, it's probably a good idea. You should always assume the other party in a transaction, for example, your client, is using a lawyer. By having a lawyer already on call, you'll be better able to identify any issues you might not spot on your own in a contract or negotiation. Things go wrong, or even better, before things go wrong, a lawyer that knows your freelance business will be able to advise you on what to do to avoid further issues. Without a lawyer's eyes and expertise, you risk not identifying problems in advance. In the wrong situation, this could mean paying a lawyer to clean up your problems versus managing problems before they arise, a choice that could cost you time and money. So what type of lawyer should you look for? Most freelancers are going to want a transactional lawyer, since they specialize in business dealings. Typically, transactional lawyers don't require a retainer, so you won't pay them until you actually need them. Still, you want to formally establish your relationship with an engagement letter, which is just a little contract between you and the lawyer that establishes how you work together and what their hourly fees will be. Once you have a relationship with the lawyer, you'll be able to call on them to draft, review, or revise contracts, as well as directly negotiate certain issues by joining emails or calls with your clients. As needs arise, don't be afraid to ask for project estimates so you can be aware of what each task will cost. If you're self-employed, having a working relationship with a lawyer is always a good idea. Get ahead of future problems and reach out to someone that can advise you to make smart business decisions when it counts.